Apollo Squad, grateful. Enough said. Am I losing my mind? What's up, everybody? My name is Zay Monte, or Isaiah. Does not matter what you call me. Today, I'm going to be reacting to and reviewing Apollo Squad's song called Grateful. So obviously I loved his last song, so hopefully this lives up to it. I have not heard anything about this song, any snippet or anything like I did with the previous song. Let's just not waste any more time. Let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1. So far, I'm getting like some of those, I'm sitting on the damn beach, just chilling, thinking about life vibes. That's what I'm getting right now. It's kind of hard to hear what you're saying. I mean, I'm listening hard. I'm really trying to get what you're saying. You are rather die, cause baby, you're the one for me. You are the one. That chorus went a little bit too long. I feel like if you cut it down about 33%, like just make it about 2/3 of what it was, that chorus would have been a perfect length. So I'm just gonna say that. And I won't stop just until I get it right. It's gonna be one hell of a ride. This year is fake and waste my time every day and every night. All right, so no homo, Myron. You have a good voice, man. Like, don't be scared to not add stuff to your voice as much. Like, having your voice so low, I think that kind of hurts the song more than it helps the song. Like, if you were talking at a normal level, I feel like the song would be amazing. Like, what you're actually saying, it's hard to hear. You got to be deep into hearing stuff when you're listening to some of the things you're saying. Like, you got to really, really listen hard. People don't want to do that. If you want to make an impact on people's lives or their everyday lives, spit some real shit and you want them to hear it, you got to make your voice a little bit louder, man. Like I said, you have a good voice, so just don't be scared to use it, man. Night, you always make me feel alive. Remove my darkness from the light. If I make it out tonight, I see a light up in the clouds. I see the world coming around. I'm never gonna let you go. Always gonna... Like, it just sounds like you're just... And then the beat is just like... Like, loud as a bitch in the background, and you cannot hear what you're saying. Like I said, I'm just gonna be as honest as possible, even if I'm being a little bit of an asshole. I'm gonna be honest, because I want you guys to be better. Like, better music equals a better life for y'all and other people. Music is amazing. It changes lives every day. So I want you guys to be the best at your craft. So I'm gonna critique every little thing, just so you can work on it and get better. But let's go. I'll hold you down, just let me hold on to your love, the way you'll always be around. The memories, we are the perfect scenery, and everything is good to me. You're all I'm gonna ever need. You are the one who sets me free, the answer to my destiny, the one who thinks the world of me. I am for you and you for me. I know it's written on my face. I know I keep pausing. If you like whisper like this in certain parts of the song, like you go on with the flow and then you stop and then you whisper a little bit. Like, if you do that in a song, it could be kind of like a trademark of yours. But if you're doing the whole song, it'd probably get old for some people, man. Like, it works sometimes, but other times it's overused. Let's continue. Is this my point of view? I hope we never fade away. I hope that you will understand. You take away the pain. I'll give you all I got to give. I hope you'll give the same, cause baby. You are the one for me. 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 I don't care about the new iPhone Marques Brownlee. So as far as a hit or a miss, I think that one is probably a miss. I don't know. It was just so hard to hear what you were saying, man. Like, if you actually listen really, really hard, you're actually, like, the lyrics are not bad whatsoever. If you just was a little bit more, I don't know if you're, like, shy about your voice or something, but you have a good voice, so just use it. The mix in the background, I feel like the bass was a little muddy, had, like, some staticky sound effect to it. I don't know if that was an artistic thing, because some people do that as an artistic thing. Sometimes it works, sometimes it really does not work in a song. This is one of those situations where I just feel it did not work. Your other song was amazing. I would have given it a 10 out of 10 if your voice was a little bit louder on that too, but I could hear what you were saying on that one. This one, it was pretty difficult to hear what you were saying. I really believe in you as an artist. I think that you can go far, and that's just me being completely honest, just by hearing that one song. If you can have one song sound that good to me, and I'm really picky, I feel like you have potential, and you do. Just be more confident with your voice. You have a nice voice. Being louder and just talking that shit shows that you have swagger. You're just talking quiet the whole song. It just kind of seems like you're shy and you don't really want people to hear what you're saying. Get louder. I feel like you can go a long way, for real. So as far as a rating, I'll probably give that a 6 out of 10. So 5 is average, 6 is above average. So I feel like this is an above average song, but it's, you know, your last song got a 9. For me, so that's just the difference right there. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, I'm gonna be honest about every single one of these videos. Any song I listen to, I'm gonna be honest. If I think that the song is straight up ass, I'm going to tell you the song was straight up ass. People gotta get better. I'm gonna offer advice. I'm not just gonna say, you should quit. I don't think anybody should quit on their craft, whatever they're doing whatsoever. I've almost given up several times on making skits, videos, reaction videos, gaming videos. I've almost quit several times, but you got that voice in the back of your head to say, keep going, you'll get there eventually, just don't stop. And that's what you got to think, that's what everybody has to think. I love you guys, stay true. I'm out of breath, and have a good day.